Okay, that should do it. Now, if I could have your attention for a brief moment while we go over the safety procedures. Keep your hands and feet inside the vehicle at all times, and if at any point during the ride you become disoriented, there's nothing we can do about it. Have you removed all your jewelry? Are you allergic to shellfish?
James!
Right then, smoke them if you got them.
Have you ever used this thing before?
I used the exhaust once to make some hot air popcorn. That's about it. Okay! Let's make it happen, Captain!
Hey, fellas with a million smackers and nervous indigestion. Rich fellas, eating milk and crackers, I ask you one question. Are you having any fun? What you getting out of living? Who cares for what you've got if you're not having any fun? Are you having any laugh? Are you getting any loving? If other people do, why can't you have a little fun? After the honey's in the comb, all the bees go out and play. Even the old gray mare down home has got to have, hey, 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 better have a little fun. You ain't gonna live forever, so while you're young and gay, still okay, have a little fun. Why should you work and save and save? Life is full of ifs and buts. Even the squirrels save and save. And what have they got? That's better, have a little fun. You ain't gonna live forever. So while you're young and gay, still okay. Have a little fun, son. Take it on the run, son. Get yourself some fun, son. Do it all for one, son. Imitate your mom, son, and have